one using the stove to stay warm. Happening now, a sign of the times at a Memphis high school. As many as 90 girls at Fraser High in Memphis are either pregnant or have recently given birth. The shocking news comes as an initiative to combat teen pregnancy, not just in Fraser, but also other Memphis communities, gets underway. News Channel 3's Bonnie Kinney is live outside Fraser High. She's there live tonight. Bonnie?
Oh, Richard, the community of Fraser has one of the highest teen pregnancy rates in Memphis at about 26%, hence the problem here at Fraser High School. And we talked to one graduate who says it's not a new problem.
I got two and I'm working and it still ain't easy.
Alicia Williamson is a mother of two and a Fraser High School graduate. While she waited until after school to have her kids, the halls of her alma mater were full of girls who didn't.
A lot of bellies, you gotta watch out, don't want to bump into them.
Fraser High School has about 90 students who are pregnant or have been recently. It's not a new problem.
When we used to go on our summer breaks, we come back to school, it's like 1,000 children pregnant, and we was like, what's going on?
Deborah Hester Harrison, who heads the organization Girls Inc., notes that Memphis's teen pregnancy rate is about 15 to 20%, almost double the national average, and in the Fraser zip code it's about 26%. She partly blames the media.
So much of our society now is so sexually oriented, and as adults we can look at that and it doesn't impact our behavior.
But she says it does kids, hence programs like one Girls Inc. uses that allows girls to care for computer-programmed babies to get a feel for the real thing and try to counter everything else they see.
That's what they're filling their minds with, is the music, the TV, and all of this media that supports sexual activity.
Alicia Williamson says the problem goes beyond the TV to the everyday.
I'm not for sure. I don't know if it's the parents, you know, not teaching the children, or if they're doing what they see their friends doing.
Whatever the cause, the impact is overwhelming at Fraser and one the community hopes to combat. Memphis Mayor A.C. Wharton recently talked about the 90 students pregnant at a Memphis City high school in an address to the Kiwanis Club and the city's potential involvement in a new initiative. That initiative is tentatively scheduled to be rolled out next week, targeting communities like Fraser with high teen pregnancy rates. Reporting live from Fraser High School, Bonnie Kinney, WREG, News Channel 3.
Incredible. We want to know what you think can be done to combat this growing